She asked me if I do this every day. I said I do. Well, anytime she runs away, so I do. It is down to do it either way. Hey, what's up guys? Future Extinct bringing you guys back in video, and in today's video we're on the map Firebase Z. It just dropped today, and we're going to be talking about how to get the Pack Punch machine in this map. So in this spawn room right here, all you guys want to do is rack up some points. Right now we're on round 4 and we have about almost 7,000 points. So once you guys just kill a lot of zombies, make enough points, try to stay in a low round as well. And then you want to walk up to this guy here, just hold X to talk to him. You'll talk to him, and then what you want to do is head up to this door here. Alrighty, so just go ahead and open that door, and then you want to make your way up to this portal, or this teleporter, and then all you want to do is teleport, and then we will be on the next step of the Pack Punch machine. Okay, second step of the Pack Punch machine is to go to the fire base and go to the right and open these couple doors to the ether reactor. And then after you open these couple doors, just go ahead and buy the ether reactor. And then after you buy the ether reactor, you're going to have to just defend these three towers. It's going to be right, left, and middle. Now, if you have a partner, this can be a lot easier. If you have a full team, even easier. But if you're doing it on solo, you're going to have to just protect all of them. But it's actually not too hard. So I'm just going to fast forward this rest until this is done. I'll see you guys in the next step. Alright, so the third step is to go open the middle door now, and we're going to head up to the right ether reactor, or the second reactor. Alrighty. Same thing, just protect all three of the reactors, and we will complete the second ether reactor. I'm going to fast forward this one until the end of this ether reactor, and I will see you guys in the next step. Alright, we're on the final ether reactor section of the map. We're going to go to the left of the firebase now. Alrighty, so just go into this little building here. Now there's going to be another three reactors that you're going to have to protect. Same thing, same concept, just protect all three. And then once this one is completed, that is going to be all three sections completed of the map. So that means all of the sections of the map should be powered up. There's no more power sources to activate. That means Pack Punch should be available, which I will show you guys in a second here once me and my buddy finishes up protecting this. Alright, so as you can see, powered up. And now we're just going to make our way back to the spawn room so you guys could follow me where I go here. Alrighty, so we're just going to take this teleporter over to the right here, back to the spawn room. And then where we began the video, that is where the pack punch is going to be the entire game. Doesn't move, doesn't do any of that stuff. It will be activated for the rest of the game now. So here we go. It's activated. So yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, this is going to be the end of the video. Smash the like button, subscribe for more awesome videos. Peace out.